Let's hear it one more time for Wyoming Valley West.